What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy Triple Forte Matt here, and in today's video we are back playing some more Black Ops 3 on the PC. We're rolling with the Black Ops 3 mod tools. In this video we're playing some Mars Zombies. It's in its pre-alpha stage. Anyways, there's not a picture as you guys can see for the map, which kind of makes me worried. It's in its pre-alpha stage, so expect some bugs. I just saw this in the freaking mod tools and I was like, I wanted to play it. I played Retribution earlier today, but I was like, meh, I want to try another map. Let's get into it. Year 2115. Humans destroy the earth by climate. By climatic change. I feel like that's supposed to say climactic, but climatic change and global disasters. As the exploration team, you set up a station on Mars to produce weapons and fine minerals for the upcoming wars on the Earth. But there was a mistake. The chemical substance that did something. Let's get into it. Oh my gosh. What? I'm sorry, whenever I play custom zombies maps for whatever reason, I start off at 20 frames. Dude, this looks something like you would see in Doom. Oh my gosh. What? And this thing has like built-in speed cola. That's cool. It's in its pre-alpha stage, but hey, I'm hoping that this map gets developed more. Just from the starting room, this map looks lit. You can see we kind of got the aimed on sight bug just a little bit. Not exactly sure how everything works. 1250. Where does this door lead to? 1500. It's looking pretty lit, fam. It received 3 stars on the workshop, so I figured it would be decent, if not the best. And it's looking hot. Alright. Round number 2. Alright, we actually just ran out of ammo. I want to buy some quick revive. What's this? RK5. Alright, let's just purchase the RK5. We can stick in here for a little bit. Oof. Oh no, it doesn't have fast mags on it already. That kinda sucks. Come here, boy. Yeah. Hopefully we can do something in an hour. I'm still keeping kind of my Resident Evil 7 schedule for this. You know, the main reason I'm making this video is because I wanted to show the newcomers that have subscribed to the channel. We just hit 800. Go 803. Thank you for you guys' support. You guys have been loving the content enough to subscribe, which means I'm doing my job here. At Triple Forte Match CEO, I mean CO company. Anyways, I'm doing this to show the newcomers that there is more content than just Resident Evil 7, and that more content is going to be Black Ops 3 custom zombies. Not the regular zombies, because the regular zombies maps are just way too daggum complicated. Calm yourself. The freak? Right, let's grab quick revive. Whoa, what the what? Oh, we already have it. Okay. I was like, bruh. Dude, is that low gravity? Oh, what? What is this? What is this? The TAR? TAR XT-47. No, this looks like a gun from COD Ghost. It is. It is that gun from COD Ghost. I'm trying to think what it was. What is it? I know it. I've seen this, I've played with it before. I don't remember off the top of my head, but I know it has the iron sights of a ghost weapon. Oh, the aliens are coming in hot. Okay, we gotta watch our six here. That's the only thing I don't like. I think the guns kind of jam a little bit. We're gonna save this. Yeah, the guns definitely jam a bit. If you were to get swarmed, you would die immediately. But hey, it's in its pre-alpha stage, so you know, we got a lot to look forward to for the future, man. Especially if the guy, or the person who made this map, continues to develop it. The only thing that doesn't jam is the pistol. It's weird how the guns start jamming, though. It has like a slight delay to it. Maybe it's just the first bullet in the clip that doesn't... I don't know, it's hard to describe, because I do feel like it's jamming. But that's not to point out the flaw, it's just more so just to... say something needs to be worked on here. Oh shoot, it's just a perk. Move. Move. Die, aliens, die. What? Did you see that? I literally just jumped over him. This looks like something off of Infinite Warfare. Bro, they need to make a zombies map where you have the 3D movement, man. The 3D movement? You have 3D movement in this game. That's not what I mean. But you need some sort of, like, double jumping. That would be amazing. What's this up here? We gotta go. Alright, we're in. Okay, so this is gonna be a nice open area for a train real quick. We're just gonna kind of sit here and chill. Is that a max ammo? That's a max ammo. That's what I was looking for, baby. Give me that. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Gotta make a way out when there's no way out. I want to get that double points. I'm greedy. I want it. But I can't get it. Let me get it. No. I lost it. It was worth it, though. It was worth the loss. Man, this is actually a really risky spot to train. What the? Did this zombie just appear out of nowhere? They're just appearing out of... Did you see that? They're teleporting. Hey, bro. Fix your zombie spawns, man. Okay, let's see where... Must turn on the power first. What's here? The catenator. Dude, I really want to buy this gun, but I'm kind of like stuck on this gun that looks really similar to the ghost gun. I don't really want to spend more money to try and buy another gun at the moment. Give me that. I'll take all these wonderful power-ups that they're giving me. Is that a max ammo? Yes. They just give me... Oh, that's an insta-kill. Let me get this. I'll take that max ammo, though, too. I just love, like, the zero gravity effect. How he added that into the jumps. That was on point. I gotta get speed cola, though. I really want to save a zombie, because I'm at the point where... I have enough points to, you know, open a couple doors, kind of just waste money just to see what is where exactly, kind of get my bearings of the map. Oh no, I killed the other one, dang it. I suck. Let's just buy this. What is this? Oh my. Oh my gosh, there's a cat. That's cool. Because I heard someone talking about this. Oh, that's so dope. There needs to be a center iron sight, though. That's so cool. There's a cat. Dude, if only he made the neon cat. Because, you know, neon cat is the one. Go, no! What is that? What? They're just spawning behind doors. I don't get it. Teleport to Griffin Station. I kind of want to go back and grab Quick Revive. Immediately. Give me Quick Revive. Give me Quick Revive.
Oh, no! No! Dang it!
You're joking, man. Maybe it wasn't worth going back for. Batten down the hatches. Batten down the hatches. Give me the cat. Batten down the hatches. Batten down the hatches. Ah! Well, God. Oh, Lord. Why are they... Yeah, we're just gonna chill. That is so weird. Juggernog, let's go. Didn't know it was on this side of the map. I think the Griffin Station is the one with the power on it, though. Give me that. What's this? No. Is this a shotgun? What is... A shotgun costs 4,000. Well, it is overpowered. That is really loud, dude. We'll make all our points back, don't worry. Oh my gosh, this map, dude. It's so amazing. So the Griffin Station is where the power is, supposedly. I don't know. We got all the doors open, though, so let's try and go to the Griffin Station. Which is on the other side of the map. Teleporting to the Griffin Station. Initiating teleport. 10 seconds left. 9. 8. Oh god, where am I? The Pack-a-Punch. Alright, so that's where the Griffin Station takes us. How do I get out of here? I'm stuck. On Mars. And before it was fine because it was a big open space, but now it's just like... You can now buy one additional perk. Where the heck is the power? That's what I want to know. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead. It's over. Dang it. Man, where the heck? Why do they make the power not obvious in all these maps, dude? That's so annoying. The thing that you need the most, and you can't find it. Almost died. I'm dead. Ah, man. Why do they make the power not obvious? That's what I don't know. That's what I don't understand. The map is in pre-alpha stage. I like it. I think it's good. But I really want to find the power and see if I can survive longer than that. That 14 is subpar. I wish there was some sort of sign where the power would be, because this is just kind of a struggle right here. What's this right here? Ouch. Whoa. Whoa. Gotta go. Sliding out. Oh, God. Get away from me. We don't want any of the zombies, like, coming through teleporting doors. Go this way. Oh, that was nice. Collat. Oh, power. Here we go. I completely missed it last time. It blended in so well with the environment. We've found it, ladies and gentlemen. We've done something big. We've done something great. Oh my gosh. The UMP 2050. This is the 2050 version of the UMP, guys. It would be cool if he added like Doom weapons to zombies. There needs to be like a Doom themed. I don't know if they would get copyright strike. No. I don't think they would. By adding Doom weapons, because they've added Halo weapons before to Black Ops 3. So, if they added Doom weapons, if he added Doom weapons to this map, it would just be so fitting because you're on Mars. And that's where Doom takes place. Doom is on planet Mars. Alright, so we're gonna open up this door back here. Here we go. 3,000 points left. The Griffin Station should be back here. Yes. I can't buy my way to the Griffin Station, though. Oh, man. No ammo. This is well thought out. You're smart. No! Oh my gosh, how? How? No! You joking! Oh, man! Right, let me go back to the box, try and get something good to eat. Hey, it actually still does damage on this round. Pluto! That's actually rather interesting. Let me try that out. Oh my gosh, dude. We have to pack a bunch of this. We have to pack a punch Pluto! What? We're pack a punching Pluto, man. Pluto's lit. Let's get this. Dude, what is this? Pistols for days, man. Alright, we're just gonna pack a punch Pluto. Pluto's gonna be lit. I feel like it's gonna be a fully automatic. When you pack a punch it, I just feel like. Whoa. 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 Alright. Zombies are spawning everywhere, man. This gun really requires you to be the Rick Grimes of the day. It's no Python. Ow, man. I'm gonna swarm ourselves. Oh, no, I didn't want that. No, 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 no. Just spray. Spray. Give me that. Yes, Pluto. Pluto gets more ammo. I want to try and experience every gun on the map. Every wall viable gun, anyways. What's this? The attack. Run pistol. Oh, this is new. You can tap this one really quickly. I like how all the pistols in space actually feel like they do something. That's actually really cool. Like, the weird thing is... Oh, God. Ow. No. No. Oh, God. Get off me. Oh, Lord. Stop it. Stop it. I can't pack a punch. What's happening? Is that it? Okay, we can only pack a bunch of one. I think the Pluto is already pack a punch, man. Pluto's already too good. You can't pack a bunch of Pluto because it's already too good. All right, well we can take a third gun now. So let's try and get one. Rock and ball pistols. Whoa! 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 Oh my gosh! I panicked so hard, man. I thought it was over. It's always when you buy all your perks, man, that something like that happens. That's why I hate having a bunch of perks at one time. Yes, yes, this is a different bulldog. This is the bulldog from... What the fudge? Okay, I'll try and play smart about this. Dang it, dude. Oh, man, I got swarmed. Man, well, what do you know? 20 plus rounds of new weapons on the map, Mars. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, slap the like button down below to let me know you want to see some more custom zombies content like this in the future. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter to keep up with uploading or just, I don't know, get on a more personal level with me, then that'll be in the link down below in the description. Also, if you want to play this map, that'll be down there as well. Subscribe to the channel if you're new for more content like this. We're also going to be uploading some more Resident Evil if you've just joined the channel. And Resident Evil 7 is the last thing you've seen. We're going to be continuing with Madhouse difficulty. We're trying to unlock all of the achievements for that game because Resident Evil 7 is lit. I just didn't want to burn myself out with the game, so I'm showing you guys some other content that we're making on the channel as well. With that being said, have a safe, wonderful, and blessed day. 444 Tay Matt is out in his aisle. Peace.